Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Jet Moore, whose daughter Kiara died when his partner's car rolled into a river, has said he doesn't blame anyone for the accident. A heartbroken father whose toddler daughter drowned when the family car rolled into a river said there was no point in blaming anyone. Outdoor Pursuits instructor Jet Moore, 40, is setting up a foundation in tribute to 2-year-old Kiara who died in the freak accident. Mr. Moore and his partner, Kim Rowlands, thought their car had been stolen when it disappeared from outside their business in Cardigan, Wales with Kiara inside. But police divers were called in and Kiara was discovered dead inside the submerged Mimi, which had rolled down a slipway into the freezing river. Police later said no charges would be brought and an inquest will be held to discover the cause of the accident. But in the days after the tragedy devastated Kim, 25, wrote on Facebook, "Due to my own stupidity, I will have to live with the guilt of this for the rest of my life." But Mr. Moore said, "There is no blame for that day. There is no point in blaming anyone. It was a freak accident. If you go back to that day, there were so many little things that happened that, if you were to try and do it again, wouldn't happen. At worst, what could I blame? I could blame the handbrake on the car, maybe, if I felt the need to." Kiara's mother Kim, pictured together, went into an office and came back to find the car gone. The family were left devastated after the accident in Cardigan, Wales on March 19. He added, "Sometimes your mind wanders off to what happened. Could any of us have changed anything? We could have not got out of bed that day, we could have not gone to work. But that's all good OFS, there's no point really of dwelling." Mr. Moore runs a company called Cardigan Bay, active on the banks of the River Tyvee in West Wales, where the accident happened on March 19. In an interview with BBC Wales he said, "You still imagine Kiara's there, maybe that's my way of dealing with it, but her happiness and fun is still with me. She was, I suppose, hopefully like me a bit, just enjoyed being outside constantly, enjoyed being around people. She absolutely loved water, whether that was a swimming pool or out and about with us, and then on the farm with Grandad, getting muddy, jumping in the puddles, being a bit like Peppa Pig." Mr. Moore, pictured with Ms. Rowlands, said, "There is no point in blaming anyone." Mr. Moore said he would imagine she was still alive and still reads her favorite book Dear Zoo regularly. The couple hiked up Mount Snowdon to scatter Kiara's ashes. Mr. Moore said he worried that he would forget his daughter, and hoped something positive would come out of her death. He is appealing for help to set up a foundation in Kiara's name to offer adventure therapy to other bereaved families. Mr. Moore continues to run his outdoor pursuits business close to where his daughter's body was found, but said being on the water had been therapeutic. Kiara Moore was found in her mother Kim Rowland's silver mini, which had rolled into the River Tyvee in Cardigan, Wales, moments after she left it. Pictured is the slipway where the car rolled into the water. He said, "The water has given me so much, but it's also taken away something so special. It took us a while to decide whether we were going to come back, but the river and the area is a beautiful area. The accident that happened on that day was a freak accident. I'm still constantly thinking about her and that it happened, but then I also try and lead my mind into a positive way of how much fun she also had. You've got two choices in my mind, you give up or you carry on. I couldn't just sit indoors and give up." Mr. Moore said Kiara inspired a lot of people in her short life. She died just a week before her third birthday. He said, "The hope for any of your kids is that they go on to do great things. There's absolutely nothing we can do about what happened that day. It's one of those awful accidents. We can't change that, but I guess we can move forward and make hopefully the best of what we can as a life in the future. I hope this can be Kiara's legacy, that it can do something of good."